Not only, define different liver disease, starting with NAFLD, which may lead to inflammation and will lead to NASH. This disease will also progress into fibrosis, cirrhosis, and carcinoma. NAFLD is the most common liver disease, and this is a multifactorial disease which may lead to possible complications such as cardiovascular disease, stroke, and also diabetes. Bone hormone or GH axis deficiency is closely associated with development of NAFLD and also the disease progression. Direct and indirect effects of GH are mediated through different liver cell types and also through extrahepatic targets such as visceral adiposity. GH is associated to a decrease of steatosis, oxidative stress, inflammation, and fibrosis. Physiological GH concentration stimulated with the GHRH causes a significant decrease of liver fat content, a reduction of the liver fibrosis progression, and a significant normalization of liver fat in patients with NAFLD and HIV compared to baseline. GHRH demonstrated critical change in key liver genes related to fat oxidation, inflammation, and fibrosis. GHRH also decreased significantly visceral adipose tissue, which is an independent risk factor of NAFLD. GHRH is associated with a good safety profile in HIV patient population. Role of the GH axis is really important in disease development and progression, and it needs to be addressed in the treatment of NASH. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy AASLD 2021.